Hello everyone, it's time to terrorize the poor people of Nerim again. So... okay, let's check the map first. So my main quest was... or somewhere behind Kabaet, I think here. I'm just gonna make it active. Okay, this one. Yeah, here, okay. Which is really far. There's also a side quest around here. And I got a wanted mission, I think. Oh, I forgot about this one as well. Okay, wanted mission. Close to Gilead, so that's nice. Okay, I think I will teleport to Gilead and do the wanted quest first. Then maybe check... which one was it? This one, Fire Welcome. It's the one when I got ambushed by bandits with some fire trap. We noted down some. Okay. Oh, this is here. Well, I get a pointer. It's pretty close as well. Yep. So, let's go to Gilead, shall we? Wait. I want the wanted quest. Just made it active. Death Ferry. Next one on my list, okay. She has a group of dark minions. This should be fun. We'll just travel on the road and it's pretty close. Yeah, I'm not casting this spell here.
Ich will keinen.
Yeah, fuck you.
Verschwindet.
And you. Oh, I forgot to return the booze bottles to the. Yeah, whatever. I can teleport back to Erotin again. Ooh. Okay. I think I might just loot this little cave real quick. They are chasing the donkey. Okay, now they are chasing. Yeah, these are very low level, 30 XP. KBS with skeletons, and perhaps some other undead, like this zombie. Yeah, Yeah, I'm just gonna speedrun this one. Slow level. Although it would be probably faster if I used sneak attacks. Well, this crypt looks suspiciously like a cave. I do need to train light armor, because I have over 90, so I can't use trainers for it anymore. Disappointing. That is a big and confusing cave, I have to say. I have to look at the map. They suggest there's only one other way to go. I guess maybe this ends here. Probably I got it on the first try. Yeah, I'm not going back there. He was invisible, wasn't he? Maybe I'm blind. Okay. Okay. It's a named spirit. And a learning book, that's nice. Whoa. Cool. It's actually really nice loot. I think I may be at the end. Maybe this way will be shortcut to the beginning. It's a lot of zombies. Okay, I need AoE spell for this. Fortifying in 11, 45 damage, 11 P. Good work. Boom. Executor. Okay. Which one is that? Killing 1,000 enemies. Oh, what's my murder count? Only number I care about, to be honest. 34. Getting there. What? Nowhere to go? Oh, map. Guess not. Disappointing. I have to run back. I'm gonna check the left. Nope. I love investing into athletics and acrobatics. Missed that a lot in Skyrim. Hello there, little kitty cat. And goodbye. I don't think the cat gives a crap. It's nice. The death fairy might, though. Oh boy. I think I'm falling in. Yep. There's no way to get it. Whoa. That was a good one. I didn't see that coming. Check here first.
Die fahrenden Händler zu.
Okay.
Hey, du da. Ich komme von der staatlichen Vermögensbegrenzungsbehörde. Gibt's da was, was man bei dir begrenzen müsste? Ein, zwei Münzen vielleicht? Damit du unbeschadet weitergehen kannst.
Federal Bureau of Fortune Restriction. Okay, so these guys are extracting a toll to get across the bridge. Fuck them.
Das ist
right in the arsch. What's the name doing in their cabin? Okay. Teleport room, nice. That is nice. Thank you, game. Looks like the cave is up here. Okay, this won't hold. Oh, they. Okay, these guys don't have any HP. 80 XP too, so low level. So far I'm not impressed by the death parry. Not at all. I least not by her minions. They suck. We don't even have any loot, assholes. Okay, no. I probably would have missed that if I just didn't run into it. So lucky me, I guess. Okay, let's go this way. From Apple to Apple by LK Aman. Oh, it's a farming book. Spread a little loose soil over it and call grow tree grow. Yeah, that's how it works. And after several years, the tree will grow. Cool. But not if you want call grow tree grow. This is a cool den actually, and that will be the death fairy. Oh, it's actually quite a bit of HP. Whoa. Okay, she ain't no joke. Bone artist? What's the death fairy? Gotta see the loot. Fortify Magicka, that's it. Pretty disappointing to be honest. I guess I could wear the gloves. What the fuck? Okay, I guess this spawned when she died. And the little bone babies. Okay, so what am I wearing? Mithril. Yeah, it's way better than the rope. Yeah, I thought so. It also removes the pants, so no thank you. And the gloves, maybe? No, I don't think so either. She was a true artist, though. If she wasn't going after me, I think I'd probably let her live. My type of prison. I need more acrobatics. There's never enough acrobatics. I'm gonna have to jump out, won't I? I can run through it real quick. Easy. Ah, it's a spider, fuck it. Okay, this is just a bridge. I just wanted to find this place, but I didn't realize it was pointing to the bridge. Ooh. What was that? Okay, so three random whatever that was just flew past here. I guess it was scripted when you first go through the bridge. Yeah, has to be. Okay, I'm getting faster than the deers, that's nice. Quite a bit actually. With the reward. Ah, what do we have there? My name is Darius. I was an adventurer. Blah blah blah. Buried treasures. Okay, solve riddles, get treasure. In the village of Gilead, who is the ghost of the tree? Okay, that's the ghost tree. I thought I met one when I was walking up here. Yeah, so I guess I check that. Oh, I also need to kill this dude. Only for 300? Come on, the death fairy was like 700, I think. That's cheap. Okay, I'm too late. Okay, I guess I'm not selling my shit. We'll check the tree first. Hello, tree. Someone hid a corpse here, I guess. And left some coal. Okay, so this dude was just scaring people and then picking up their loot they dropped. And then he broke his leg and died here. Okay. I think you can climb a ladder with a broken leg. I mean, still can pull up with your hands. Okay, but what was the riddle though? Okay, he brought all the stuff to the Gilead crypt. Fine. Gilead crypt. Chapel crypt. Okay. Makes sense. My training points. Oh, I need to open the this thing. 2 points, okay. Might actually train restoration with this guy. I think he's trained it. Yep.
Good.
It helps to increase willpower faster. Great. Oh, fuck. I haven't played for a few days. Now I suck. Come on! I was opening hard locks on the first try before. Okay, I'm gonna focus now. Okay, this is the first time I'm doing this, but fuck it. I mean, what the hell? I was opening hard and hardest locks before and I suck. How did I get so bad in a few days? Okay, that's better. Okay, got one. Hello. Did I grieve? I was actually attracted to the light, but I guess that's why it was here. Nothing here. Did this open something else? I have no idea. I'm gonna check the other way first. There's nothing here. Gilead Crypt is where I should find the next hint, okay. I mean, we found a secret passage, but no hints. Now, let's do this again. Didn't do anything. There's a hallway. This was here all the time. Okay, I'm confused. No, it opens this thing, but before it opened... Okay. So I guess first time around it just opened this little room, and then the second time it opened that. Aww, oh, cheater. Oh, it's a spider, okay. Just like we do. It's not how Black Widows look. Not at all. Okay. A house key and a keystone. No idea what the keystone is. Or which house is the key from. The quest didn't update. I don't think I did this one. When I first play through this, it's good that this I have something to discover. Oh, okay. Well, not much discovering. Standing in the forest, standing alone. Neither tree, nor shrub, nor stone, made for some them its own. In the outskirts where no birds are shown. Guess I go to Fertsanden and find out. Okay, what is the house key? Can I sleep here? Yes. Let's just wait till morning. Sell my shit. Okay. Guess this house is mine now. I need a blacksmith. God damn it. This guy has open.
Yep. Ja, bitte.
I might not have these yet. I'm gonna keep it one. Oh no, I want to keep these when I want to jump somewhere. Scrolls are for noobs. I still haven't used any of my powers. I might not have this one. I'm gonna. Yeah, that's it, I think. Stop. So I'm gonna have to go visit the fencing routine again. Okay, hunter weight is good too. Where's the freaking blacksmith? With this guy? No. Come on, I need to repair my shit. Enemies, no, fuck that. Okay, I guess I'll sleep. This house. I guess the blacksmith shows up at 9.
Hallo.
Wait. Yeah, I saw this shit. No thank you, no maces for me. Here's the wanted quest. I can go in there from Tirin Abbey. First I'm going here to see what's up with the ghost tree.
gekommen, um...
Yeah, I don't care. Let's see again. Neither tree nor shrub nor stone. The outskirts where no birds are shown. Hello? Fuck you.
Oh, dieses Nord.
Hello, fuck you.
Keine Zeit, ich.
Hello, fuck you. Well, it's set in the outskirts, I guess this is the main part. I checked the outskirts from that side, so let's try.
Wenn ihr Heilmittel und
No, thank you.
Keine Zeit, ich bin.
And fuck you.
Verschwindet.
Hello?
Ungeziefer.
Okay, this thing has an arrow. Okay, so solution was the scarecrow. Well. Yeah, no birds are shown, okay. Well, I didn't know that, but... I just went into the outskirts and... can't miss this shit. Okay, let's line up the arrow and go this way. No, fox. Okay. I guess this thing didn't work, but whatever. No. Ooh, big spider. ...240 XP, okay, it's nice. Keyhole collar. So this is what the keystone was for. Well, I'm gonna take this one. Shite. And of course there's a gas. Every good dungeon needs to have a gas leak. Ah. Ha!
Ha!
Check around here. Oh, directions to the three locations, okay. And these are the keys from them. Okay, fetch three things. Bring them here, press the button. Got it. Okay, it's 1, 2, 3. Actually, this works out nicely. Because I have a bounty quest right here. So I'm gonna teleport to Tirin Abbey. Do this, this, and the bounty quest. Nice. First one is here. Yeah, I don't care about stuff here, it's too low level for me. Around here. Ah, fuck. Let's see if that quick save worked. It. So actually I didn't lose any time here, that's nice. Guess I go into the canyon. No. It's a nice canyon though. We have to check it. Yeah, it's garbage. Okay. Hello, kitty. Okay, I guess the cats really don't care. It's fine by me. Hidden temple. Not so hidden. Oh, I guess I have to step on the pressure plate. These traps are useless. I guess there are no enemies here. It's a lot of loot though. Teleport rune. Over this way. Oh, they're okay. What did this say? Okay, artifact was once kept here. Not anymore, I guess. More coming. Fuck, I hit the rock. Oh, fuck. Coward. Me arrows. Hopefully he's got steel. No, only the ones I shot him with. Lockpicks are nice though. This leads outside. I need to find the artifact first. So I guess the artifact is outside. It has to be in there somewhere. Oh, okay. Suppose that's the artifact. Oh, come on. Keep misclicking. Strange statue. Ah, okay, it was the artifact. One down, two to go. Let's do the wanted first and then go to the temple, because yeah, with this one I merged quite far away, so maybe this one will be the same case. Anyway. Yeah, something's chasing me. I think cats like me, so I'm just gonna ignore this one. Yeah, it doesn't give a crap. Freaking volcano. Except it doesn't burn. The wanted mission. Oh. Okay, so these guys murdered Charburn. Okay. There's lots of wildlife activity around here. Why would a boar go kill a deer? An asshole boar. Hmm. Yeah, I'm being a bit careful with the wanted missions now because the Death Fairy turned out to be pretty serious. I guess the target is upstairs. Yeah, I can see a shadow. No.
Das wirst du bitte.
Okay, it's the guy. A lot of HP. Kirill Goldust. Hey, where's the loot? Kirill. Shit, did he fall? Okay, there he is. That was scary. Thought he fell through the ground. Level 20. I need one more to learn rank 4 spells. So intelligence, willpower, agility. I kinda want to go for speed actually. Let's go for speed instead. I did a lot of stuff. Got plus 2 for everything. Okay, so some loot at least. I guess there is nothing else here. So, to the temple. And there it is. Nice view. Hello. Thank you. I'm not falling for that. It's a platforming part, okay. Oh, come on. Why didn't I jump? I guess when it is moving, I can't really jump properly. It's annoying. Randagulf's fist. Okay. Heavy armor. Well, it's worth a lot, but it doesn't. It's garbage. Well. I have acrobatics, I don't give a crap. I can't jump on the moving platforms. It sucks. Come on. Shit, Oblivion engine. Yeah, I just can't jump. Fuck this shit. Okay. Oh shit, I blew it. Guess if I spam the space button a lot, I jump eventually. Yeah. Sucks. That was easy. Okay. Where am I? Guess I check this barn first. Nothing. I'm gonna go sell my shit to Stonefield and get another wanted mission. I kinda want to tie all loose ends around here till I move on all the way to the Edria area. Still quests to do, dungeons to loot. Yeah, fuck you. Thank you. It is a nice castle, I have to admit. Certainly has castle features, you know, like some murder halls, I think these are called, and stuff. It's pretty low from this side, but okay, it doesn't matter because it's on a freaking cliff. Cruel fiend called the Butcher. Okay. Where is he? Oh. Yeah, I'm gonna do that one. Actually, I'm gonna kill the Butcher first and then go back and sell my shit. Yeah, I had good times in this camp with Handor the X-Winger. I guess I have to go up there somehow. At this castle. I guess another door spawned here. There was nothing on the map before. Yeah, I think this was here before. I would have remembered. Oh, Mr. Ogre. And two ice claws! Wow. The game is just too kind to me. Oh. I guess it was here, I just didn't walk all the way in. Anyway. Let's go and pound the Butcher.
Oh.
Could it be a coincidence that these creatures are the same that defended the Death Fairy? I don't think so. Doggo. I like dogs, I only hate people. Steel arrows? No. We will hunt it bastard butcher down. No one kidnaps innocent people without being punished for it. Okay. Guess it didn't work out for this guy. These have more HP than the previous ones. Fuck. And they are immune assholes. Rather, they have a high chance of absorbing the spell. Okay, these guys are... Okay, maybe only that one. It's the lower tier guy. Need a better bow. Human skin. Key to Master Butcher. Okay. Well, that's lava. I'm gonna try what's under it. Absolutely nothing. It's actually pretty badass to swim in lava. I'm going for the butcher. Very hard, I guess that's what the key was from. Oh, ho, ho, what the hell is that? Okay, he doesn't hit that hard. He heals though, I think. Yep. Only 350 XP? Come on. Choker feather. Where's the loot? Das Metzgermesser. Okay. Why not? Metzgermesser. Whoa. Oh, it's a dagger actually. Super fast. Two-handed blade, but super fast. It actually would be nice if I was using a blade, I think. Anyway, yeah, it's too late for me to go for melee. I guess this opened the grate. Yep. So I'm gonna go for Gilead again. Because another objective around there. Okay, this temple is far, but Could go, I think this was another mission right here. Oh no, go for Erotin, because I still didn't take the bottles of booze to that weird lady. Okay, Erotin it is. Banned. Everything is banned, and further bans can be viewed in the court of Erotin. I think I'm gonna visit the court. First train, athletics and acrobatics. Yeah, if it didn't drop. Should need to that stolen shit from my chest first. We can fence it here. And the chest is all the way the marketplace, okay. Some sort of freedom fighter poster. I'll get in a quest out of it though. I sell these gems for two. And I don't know. Is that Meritzul? Did they hang the guy? Can I loot him? Yeah, can't loot him though. Maybe I can make him swing. Nah. Maybe up here. Nah, can't even make him swing.
Keine Zeit, ich bin.
GG, Marzo. You are a shit leader. I'm gonna take over. Okay. I think the court was next to the Gervasius house. Yeah. Okay, so not that way. What's in here? Where does that gate lead? It is whole block. I wanna loot this place. Let's go for the cart floor first.
Also, na also, was sehe ich denn da? Haben wir hier etwa einen potenziellen Kunden für das Nigel-Striegel-Nagel-Neue Haus am Marktplatz? Tretet nur heran und staunt. So ein Angebot findet ihr im ganzen Leben nicht noch...
Sure.
Ah, ihr seid also interessiert. Das habe ich doch gleich gesehen. Nun, schauen wir doch mal. Ich verkaufe ein großartiges, ach, was sage ich, ein magnifizentes Haus direkt am Marktplatz. Beste Lage also. Und direkt am Wassergraben. Was es zu einem äußerst beschaulichen Fleckchen macht. Und weil ihr es seid, vertraue ich euch ein Geheimnis an. Das Haus ist nur halb neu. Versteht ihr? Also eine ganz kurze Zeit, also wirklich nicht der Rede wert. Es ist halt eben so gut wie Nigel-Striegel-Nagel-neu. Was wollte ich sagen? Ja, eine ganz, ganz kurze Zeit hat hier irgend so ein Kaufmann gewohnt. Der ist leider dann vor einiger Zeit
spurlos.
Ach, was soll's. Ja, ihr seht nicht so aus, als könnte irgendein einfacher Händler wie ich euch etwas vormachen, deshalb im Vertrauen. Vor 5 Jahren ist er verschwunden. Aber das Haus, hört ihr? Das ist doch immer noch in bestem, ach was. Jedenfalls wurde es irgendwann zwangsversteigert und ich habe es erstanden. Wie ihr euch denken könnt, ist es durch diesen besonderen Umstand geradezu galaktisch günstig zu bekommen. Aber das Beste, das überaus Allerbeste kommt erst noch. Ihr müsst euch nämlich nicht um die Möblierung kümmern. Tja, so sympathisch ihr mir auch seid, aber ich kann nicht von der Luft und der Liebe...
Well, I have that in the bank. Actually, I'm gonna loot this place. Sell it to the fans. Then I'll have enough cash. So what's loot over here? I need to buy the house.
Oh! No, we're not.
But that guy has to die. The only reason why I don't one-shot him is because I'm at 75 difficulty. Okay. That was better. Ooh, bank lockbox. What is the bounty doing? is the way I like it. I'm gonna withdraw from the bank and get me some house and likely a quest with it. Because if VG Games taught me anything, it's that if I get a house, it comes with a quest.
Kein Interesse.
Ja, ja, whatever. What was the bank lockbox? I think it was 1222. Not really sure. Yep. Think. Thank you. Okay, I guess the key doesn't work for this. I think I tried before.
Haltet ein! Ihr habt euch eines
verbrannt. Come on, no one saw me. I forgot to withdraw anyway.
Schön euch wieder. Aber
oh, I don't have 10k now, but I can fence my stuff first. Pretty sure it was my murder.
Seid ihr gekommen?
Actually.
Gut,
I fuck her about dicks and the rest of the dicks.
Aber so.
This thing is pretty cool. Could even enchant it. Should buy some arrows though. Three ice claws. Guess I'm forgetting to eat them. Okay. Not the best prices, I guess. Okay, let's go buy a house. And right after I buy it, I'm just gonna murder that guy.
Die schärfsten Schwerter in ganz Nerim.
Steel arrow, okay. I guess I have to make him like me. Joking and boasting, okay. Apprentice 78. Come on, 75. Okay. Still have fun. Okay, over 10k. That's nice.
Na, wen haben wir?
Yeah, get me the house. End the quest.
Überragend! Ich wusste es, mit jemandem wie euch kann man ein gutes Geschäft machen. Ausgezeichnet! Dann überreiche ich euch hiermit den Schlüssel zu eurem neuen Zuhause. Viel Spaß damit! Und wenn ein Verwandter oder Freund von euch zufällig mal eine Bleibe sucht, ihr wisst schon, nennt ein...
Okay. I guess I get the house, so... I guess this guy dies. Achievement Hope Seed Home. Nice. It's for owning a home. And where the home is, I don't know. It's not on the map, fuck. House in the center of Erotin. Does not become vacant for a reason. I guess at least I know it's somewhere in the center of Erotin. Yeah, I think I'm gonna call it today, actually. So, see you in the next one.